Ajay.
I'm Tisha Mehta.
And we are from Arisha High School.
We have chosen this concept of carbon dioxide absorption plant as the carbon dioxide level is increasing due to air pollution and it also causes global warming. So we have came up with the idea of installing carbon dioxide absorption plant in the streets and near the industries in a collector multiple unit. So here we have made a model based upon it. In this model there is an exhaust fan which sucks the ambient air inside, can get filtered in the filter. In the filter there is a borer, there is an amide solution which attracts the carbon dioxide and it gets saturated with carbon dioxide. And the carbon dioxide free air moves out. So the carbon dioxide which is saturated in the filter is heated up to 100 degrees Celsius and it is compressed and sent to the collector units. So the collector units for their financial purposes sent to the beverage industries and the greenhouse. So,
here we have a nice idea, like beverage industries we can make aerated cold drinks and two greenhouses for making best varieties of agriculture commodities. So and it is also used to like extinguishers for making extinguisher and the carbon dioxide is sent to extinguisher industry.
So it is also researched that as we increase the carbon dioxide level in the greenhouse, the crops yield up to 20% more.